Happy Tuesday, guys. Before we jump into this vlog, I wanted to briefly explain why I did not post yesterday on Monday, like I said I would. And that's because once I uploaded, we couldn't figure out why I couldn't see my video, and that's because it got blocked. So I got an email from YouTube. It looks like this. And I guess it's because I have a few songs in this vlog. One of them is by Frank Ocean, and I guess you're not allowed to use any of his music or the video gets blocked. So it doesn't just get demonetized, it just gets blocked, sadly. But I mean, it is what it is. So I had to go back into the vlog and edit out whatever had his music in it. And then by then it was too late in the day, so I figured I would just do a new day, fresh start, and post it today. So I'm sorry, I just had some technical difficulties, but it will be Mondays that I will be posting. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and I will see you guys next Monday. Good morning. I just woke up, got changed into a workout outfit, and now I'm going to work out to start my day. It's actually really late. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, but we went to bed really late and we're in quarantine, so you know, I can sleep in. It's okay.
There's bad lighting.
Oh.
We have to go around.
Oh, okay.
Wow, you're so beautiful.
You gotta stop.
Damn, I've never seen somebody aggressively grab somebody and then throw them
into I just got manhandled, but like then she's holding my hand so nicely that I'm like, I guess it's fine, I think.
Hi.
You vlogging?
I'm vlogging.
How does it feel?
I feel like I'm making a whole movie.
Kinda is. It's not a movie, but it's a vlog.
I'm making a whole movie. So it's fun. See, look. Aw, cute. Look. Memories. Okay. I'm gonna work out now.
Y'all know what this is. My mind was changed. I'm glad you made intoxicated. Your vibes amazing.
It looks so cute. You look like a 90s like workout woman who like lives on her own in New York in the city in her apartment.
Wow, so like a homeless person.
Basically.
No, she looks cute. Okay, so I'm gonna do some crafting. I'm gonna paint. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna figure out as we go. I put down the painting blanket, paintbrushes, paint, canvases. Welcome to my painting studio. Getting info, I'm gonna probably jack something off the internet. Looks like that. I think it looks kinda cool. So I'm gonna do my own thing with that and make it into a Leo, I'm gonna need you to not. Okay, so far I have my face down like this. I have a little bit of like an outline of a face. What I have so far. Okay, so I'm done my painting mostly because I just don't know what else to do with it. So I'm gonna show everyone and see what they think.
Go.
Yes.
Oh, that's cute. It's different in that way. I mean, normally because like your last one was like full. You know? But yeah. I realize you like these colors together.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they're really cute.
A finished project.
It's beautiful. I told you I want to hang it in my room.
You want to hang it in your room?
Aww.
That's cute. Thanks. Okay. So this is my finished product. I'll show you guys a better view of it. I just did this for fun. I'm not a painter. Just a pastime and something fun to do. But yeah.
I thought that I would teach Simmy how to make a mask, so therefore teach you guys how to make an at-home mask. Although these masks are not like the medical masks, they don't protect you from the virus. They're good.
You okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so even though these masks are not medical, they're not like the medical COVID-19 virus masks, they do help you protect from any, I don't know, spit that might come your way or...
You know, actually, so CDC recently just said that like they prefer cloth masks right now for people.
Really?
Over the other ones, yeah. Not over the other ones, but in addition to the other ones, like the N95 or whatever. Like, you'll be okay with the cloth mask is what they're saying.
Yeah,
so this is a good idea.
Yeah. So, because masks are so hard to come across, my mom sent me this like video on how to make your own mask at home. So what you're gonna do is, a lot of people have been taking bandanas, doing bandanas. I didn't have a bandana here on hand, so I took an old t-shirt and I washed it, and then once it came out, kind of cut a square on the front of the shirt, and then it's about this size. So kind of the size of like what a bandana would be. And then of course there's two sides to a shirt, if you didn't know that. So that one shirt can make two masks. So yeah, you're gonna want a shirt, bandana, anything you can make this with. Two hair elastics. I picked these because they're really like soft and stretchy. So ones that are like really stretchy is the easier, so it doesn't hurt your ear. And that's the only thing you need. Okay, so this is yours.
Okay. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm usually not good with DIY. But here we are.
And this is mine. So you're gonna want the outside of the mask, so like the outside of the shirt, the nice side that's smooth, to be facing down on the counter. So then you're gonna wanna find the middle of the shirt, and then you're gonna fold one side up to the middle, and then you're gonna fold the other side up to the middle as well. And then you're gonna fold again to the middle, so take the bottom, fold it to the middle, and then take the top, fold it to the middle. And then you're going to take your two hair ties.
Yes. I love how they're matching. This makes me so happy. It's never happened before in my life.
How good does this make you feel?
You know, even when like I would have like two pigtails, I would find like a black one and then like one that's like a scrunchie, and you're like, this makes no sense, but nobody look at me at night.
I hate that. It's like when you know, when you wear matching bra and underwear.
Oh,
it's like that same feeling.
Best feeling. It's like what's underneath. You know you look great underneath.
Yeah.
Nobody else does. It's at a any moment. Feeling.
If the wind picked up
all day
and your clothes got ripped off,
it's just ripped off completely because it's like freaking hurricane wind. Yeah. That's okay.
Okay, so and you put it through on one side. So like, I don't know.
Why am I already nervous? I'm just never good at these, but like
this area.
Yeah. Okay.
Right? You take the other hair tie. Same thing. That area-ish. Enough so that when you're gonna fold these flaps and they're gonna meet in the middle. Like this. Flat.
Oh, like, wow, look at that. Like right in the center.
And like this. And then if there's extra like t-shirt pieces, just tuck it in. Like that. And then you take your wings like this.
Hello.
Oh, the inside is quite thick, so you kind of have to adjust it. But
wow.
Wow.
Here. Wow.
Here.
Oh, wait, so ear.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, it's like an actual. We look cool. Yes, we do. I just need to put a hood on and then game over.
What do you think?
Okay, I'm halfway done.
Mm-hmm.
Did Simi or Justin help you edit?
No, I did this all by myself, all day.
Who taught you how to do iMovie?
What do you mean? I figured it out. Like, my first intro video, I asked Justin a few questions on how to like cut and
so
stuff.
So you dead ass recorded and edited a whole video by yourself?
Mm-hmm, by myself.
How many views was your last video?
150,000.
That's just bullshit. I can't believe it. Are you serious?
Yes!
150,000 and you're already editing your videos?
Yep.
Babe, you're gonna pass me on YouTube.
Yeah, right.
I think you should stop doing YouTube, go back to acting. Just focus on George Janko's vlogs. Please don't leave me when you blow up.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna post this. You got, comment down below if she should quit YouTube and just focus on my channel.
Comment down below.
You enjoy it?
I love it.
I swear to you guys, I haven't seen anybody as passionate about this in a long time. And you're kind of like making me like want to be better in YouTube.
Oh, that's really nice.
But thanks. I don't have to try too hard because I'm a lot better. Anyways.
Hey.
Hit that subscribe button on my channel. Okay. And like my videos. And okay.
Thank you for watching this video.
Did you do an outro yet?
No, I need to do an outro right now. Okay. Okay, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I want to take a moment to say thank you for all the support that I got on the first vlog. It got 150,000 views. That's wild. All of your comments are so nice and supportive. I'm so excited to keep doing this and posting every single Monday. So make sure that you like this video and that you are subscribed to the channel so you guys can know whenever I post a new video, and we can keep growing this little family we have going on. So I hope everybody had a wonderful Easter Sunday and everyone is staying occupied and sane during quarantine. I love you guys and I will see you next Monday. Bye.